Betty the banana comes up for air, breathing in on your knees, lifting up. And lower down. But when she gets to the top, she finds she's not in the river anymore. She's back in her fruit bowl as a banana. Lifting your hands above your head and take them over to one side. Wow, that was an adventure. Being eaten by a bird would have been bad. Luckily, the butterfly wishes still has one wish to grant Betsy. Betsy thinks, I know. I wish for me and for my bunch to have a birthday party. Sitting down on your bottoms, the butterfly wishes gets ready. Joining the soles of your feet together, she flutters her butterfly wings and she sprinkles Betsy with that lovely sparkly stuff that does the magic. And bing! The next thing Betsy knows, along with her bunch, she's bouncing on a bounce house, coming up to stand. Ready? Boing, 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 boing. She's having a birthday party. There are balloons to blow up. Taking your hands around your mouth, blow them up.
I can't do it.
And she has a birthday cake with candles on it. Lying on your back, take your arms wide and lift your legs, coming into candle pose. Betsy and her bunch blow out all of their special
candles. Good job, Betty.
We have candles.
Yeah, you do.
Betsy sits up to breathe in.
Blowing out your candle.
She closes her eyes and breathes deeply.
Take a deep breath.
What an amazing, amazing day. As she opens her eyes, she finds she's back in the kitchen, in her fruit bowl.